Hey everyone, today I'm back with another video. Since I haven't made a... Hold on, it's blurry again. Anyways, I haven't done a, like one of those five things videos in a while. So since I can't decide on five things because this topic really sucks, I'm just gonna do some things. So this video, as you read by the title, if you didn't and just clicked on a video, thank you for being a supportive subscriber and just liking me for being the weirdo I am. Anywho, besides the point, irrelevant, moving on. So today is going to be a couple things I hate about being sick. Ironically, I'm sick right now, which sucks just as much as this video quality is going to because I'm a sucky YouTuber. Well, hope you guys enjoyed all this video. I'm sure you don't want to hear me blabber anymore because that's what this whole video is going to be about. Let's just get started with the video. Number one, your parents not letting you stay home. You have school today, remember? It's Monday. Dad, I don't feel so good. Can I please stay home? Oh, no. What the hell, Dad? Why? Because school is important. Didn't you drop out of school and college? That's not what we're talking about right now. You need to get up right now. As long as you live under my roof, you are going to get up for school. But, Dad, I feel like crap. That's what your grades are going to be if you don't go to school. I'm going to have to send in your mother. Might as well kill me. I get it. Honey, did I hear what Dad say? That you don't want to go to school? Duh, I don't want to go to school. I throwed up twice this morning at 2 o'clock in the morning, Mom. No, I don't want to go to school. Well, I suppose that sucks to be you, because you're going. Didn't your parents let you skip school when you felt like a piece of crap? No, because I don't feel like a piece of crap. I'm beautiful. Ugh. And, also, when I was a kid, you didn't have a choice. You felt like crap, you deal with it. Why do you think I'm so strong and beautiful now? But, Mom, you know how you always tell me to be a good person, right? So, you know how I always tell you to be like me? Yes. Well, if I'm being a good person, I don't want to get anyone sick. Well, that's too bad. Now get downstairs. Oh my God! Number two. Just these awkward people at school. Like whenever you're constantly getting up to get a tissue, everyone just stares at you and it's so weird. Alright class, so what's the area of this shape? Do I want that one? I like turtles. Excuse me. Alright, that's correct, Jim. It is I like turtles. Who wishes to answer the next problem? Achoo! How do you like that? By the way, the answer's 4. It's actually 12. And the next one is definitely. Definitely. When the teachers never let you go to the gosh darn office. Like, fight me. Alright, class. So, are you okay, Peter? Yeah. I stubbed my toe. Can I go to the office? Of course, darling. Please, skip to school. Anyway, as I was saying, miss? Yes? Can I go to the office? Yes. People are idiots. Miss? Oh, what is it? Can I go to the office? I don't feel good. That's just some dumb excuse to leave class. Are you kidding me? I get that one all the time. If you're gonna lie to me, at least make it original. Gosh. Anyway. What? I already told you to back off. Oh my gosh. Ew. You're in detention. That's important.